Did you know that the whooshing toilet on an airplane is actually smarter than your computer? Today, let's uncover its high-altitude secrets. Every time you press that button, everything vanishes instantly. It's not magic. It's a vacuum-powered physics show. Airplane toilets rely on a vacuum system. When you hit the flush button, pressure differences suck everything away. The airflow moves through the vacuum pipes and into the waste tank. The whole process uses only half a liter of blue cleaning fluid, 10 times less water than a normal toilet. A high-altitude eco-hero is born, and that suction, it's seriously powerful. The pressure can reach up to 60 kilograms per square centimeter. Don't move. Your toilet paper might take off first. Oh no, look at this. Early airplane toilets were awful. Back in the 1930s, they actually used buckets. Yes, real metal buckets. Imagine that. Turbulence in the sky, and pilots trying to find a corner to do their business. Then, in the 1970s, engineers invented the vacuum toilet, saving the noses of all mankind. From then on, airplane toilets took off literally clean. No more flying stink factories, but true miracles of cleanliness. So where does all that waste go? No, it's not drifting among the clouds. It's all stored neatly in sealed waste tanks, waiting for ground crews to take care of it. Locked tight, no smell, no leaks. High altitude hygiene at its finest. After landing, ground staff connect a big blue hose. The valve opens, and just like that, the fruits of flight rush down into the truck. From there, it enters the airport sewage system, then the city's treatment plant, completing the perfect cycle. So remember, those poop falling from the sky stories? Totally fake. Airplanes are way more civilized than that. Next time you hear that whoosh, don't be afraid. That's technology working hard to save water and keep you comfy. Like cool and funny facts like this? Hit like and subscribe to Decoding Everything. And keep getting sucked into more awesome knowledge. Thanks for watching. See you next flight.